Waters faces calls for arrest after take at Trump threat. In mid-October in New York City, Democratic Representative Maxine Waters attended a benefit gala that was hosted in honor of a murdered transgendered teen. When Waters got up to speak, she used the platform as another dig at President Donald Trump, promising the audience that she was going to take him out. Now, Waters' GOP challenger is calling for her arrest. During the gala evening at the Ole Forney Center for Homeless Gay, Lesbian and Transgenders, Waters stated, "Wow. What a moving evening this is. I am sitting here listening, watching, absorbing, thinking about Ali, even though I never met him. That's when things took a decidedly bizarre turn. And with this kind of inspiration, I will go and take Trump out tonight," Waters added, and, not surprisingly, the overwhelmingly liberal crowd cheered right along with her. But there was one person who wasn't cheering, Republican challenger to Waters' seat, Omar Navarro. Navarro took to Twitter to blast Waters for her thinly veiled threat, writing, "I'm calling for the arrest of Maxine Waters. Let's get ready for it." Using the same language Waters often uses when speaking about Trump, calling for his impeachment, Navarro hit her right back. Only, this time, she could actually be facing time, considering that she did threaten the sitting president of the United States. See the video below. Navarro was right to call for Waters' arrest after hearing that blatant threat. On Sunday, Navarro called for the Secret Service to demand that Waters step down as a result of her threat against Trump's life. "Secret Service should call for Maxine Waters' immediate resignation after these comments," he tweeted. "We don't need lip service. Her mobster mentality has gone too far." Waters went on CNN on Tuesday to try and walk back her remarks, claiming her statement was no real, physical threat to Trump. In an interview with Newsday, she told host Chris Cuomo she said she was referring to impeachment, not assassination. "That's absolutely ridiculous, that a 79-year-old grandmother who is a congresswoman and who has been in Congress and politics all these years doing any harm," she said. "The only harm I might be doing to the president is I want him impeached." She might be getting rattled. Waters has been in hot water for some time now, constantly trying to take President Trump down a peg or two. This time, however, she may have overstepped her boundaries. It is no secret that she disapproves of President Trump, but she has stopped short of doing anything other than opening her mouth. It seems she may have forgotten that the Secret Service does not take assassination threats lightly. Combine what she said on this video to what she has been saying ever since President Trump got elected, and you have yourself a very real motive and what could be a very credible threat. Share this story on Facebook and Twitter, and be sure to add your thoughts on Waters' threats and possible punishment to the comment section below.